video is based on my internet research. It may not be 100% accurate. Hey beautiful family, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Universe Collector. In today's video, we will talk about a beautiful fitness model, Sonia Ishaja. And if you have come for the first time on the channel and you have not subscribed the channel yet, then press the subscribe button now and also press the bell icon to see more new videos like this. And now we come to the video. Who is Sonia Ishaja? Sonia Ishaja is a Colombian fitness expert and a model. She got fame and recognized through her jaw-dropping and sizzling picture on her social media handles, especially Instagram. Her incredible figure is her greatest assist and also gained millions of followers on social media handles for her eye-popping physiques. Sonia became involved with fitness in her early 20s. After becoming inspired by bikini models she saw in magazines, she decided to dedicate herself to exercising, and within a few years she transformed her figure into one worthy of competing. It was in 2006 that Sonia moved to California in order to pursue her dream of becoming a competitive bodybuilder. Once she moved there, she quickly became recognized as a leading Colombian athlete. Thanks to her transformation, Sonia became incredibly popular on her social media sites. This is where she regularly documents her journey and shares it with fans. Biography. Sonia Ishaja was born on 24 September 1988 in Pereira, Colombia. Sonia was always a healthy and active individual while growing up. During high school and throughout her later teens, Sonia was happy with her lifestyle and the way she looked. However, by the time she turned 22, the aspiring Colombian decided to push her limits to transform her body so she could look like the people she saw in magazines. Sonia started going to the gym, and at first she did not have much knowledge on the correct training and nutrition approach, so Sonia decided to hire a coach to help her with the basics of exercises. Inspired by her quick progress, Sonia continued to train even harder, and after a year and a half, she was already a different person, according to her. Sonia decided to take it a step further and move to California so she could become a competitive bodybuilder. For the next several years, the Colombian model continued to train hard and diet. While perfecting her fitness lifestyle routine, she competed in local shows in California. Sonia's progress in the gym and success on the stage allowed her to qualify for more prestigious competitions, the most notable being the Arnold Classic in Australia. Soon after, she started to become more confident in her physics. Sonia created a social media profile so she could share her progress with friends. The decision to start posting pictures on the internet turned out to be a great idea for Sonia. It was at this point where she started gaining a large amount of followers who were motivated by her awesome physics. Sonia became well known online and began inspiring many women to take a risk and get in a shape. She continued to motivate everyone around the world, and her fan base is continued to grow more and more each day. When it comes to her training, Sonia likes to focus primarily on her glutes and abs. There are by far her most impressive muscle groups, so her work clearly pays off with that in mind. Most people would think she has some sort of intricate programming for her training, but she mainly keeps things simple. For her glutes, Sonia tends to mainly use the Smith machine. She feels that doing squats on the Smith machine takes some of the tension off her back. Moreover, this to isolate the exercise to specific muscle group. In addition to that, she has a tendency to do lunges with weights if she wishes she to alternate. Sonia's favorite body part are her glutes, and one of her favorite exercises for building strong and curvy legs are Smith machine squats. Ab workout. Another one of Sonia's favorite are abdominal workouts. This is also one of the body part that she is well known for. In order to build a strong core, Sonia advises going against the traditional approach. She likes to do every abdominal exercises with weights, weight crunches or hanging leg raises. One of her favorite exercises for abs are cable crunches. Nutrition. When it comes to her diet, Sonia tries to eat clean most of the time. Only eat a lot of carbs after having workout. She feels that being strict and consistent on her nutrition provides her with the result that she can track. This allows her to make adjustments as needed to keep her body weight under control. That being said, she is not opposed to the essential cheat meal, oftentimes opting for curry and kebabs. Online fame. Over the year, Sonia would gain qualification into more prestigious competitions, and she became a part of the Arnold Strong Classic, which is the annual competition featuring strength athletes from all over the world. Instagram. Sonia continued to work on her Instagram account with regular uploads and has managed to gain over 3.1 million followers. She posted a lot of personal photos and videos of her training at the gym. Her fame eventually attracted numerous companies who started contacting her to do modeling work. She became partner with the company NitroFit, which is a sports supplement company based in California. She also trained alongside the gym called MMA Mafia Academy, which is known for offering courses on various types of training and sports. She has done boxing classes with them. She has also done modeling work featuring fitness and clothing. One of the companies she worked for is Crystal Wings, which is a Colombian-based fitness clothing. Although Sonia's real net worth is not public known, Sonia Sarja has an estimated net worth of $2 million plus. A couple of folks have actually estimated that Sonia Sarja is actually worth much more than that. When our staff takes in consideration earning source beyond Instagram, it's likely Sonia Sarja could be worth more than $2 million. What we can learn from Sonia Sarja? Sonia is a great example of what kind of thing you can accomplish if you put your mind to it. She shows that with hard work, dedication, and determination, anything is possible. It was this mindset that led her from being just another girl from Colombia to being a sponsored athlete and ultra-popular fitness model.
And thank you very much if you are watching our video till now. And if you have come for the first time on the channel and you have not subscribed the channel yet, then press the subscribe button now and also press the bell icon to see more new video like this.
Like a student though, working on a movement, yeah, I'll do it cause I'm in the zone. And you know that I'm ready for the shows, how it goes, I don't know, but I'm waiting till I'm